see this sum, we want to find the value of this. So take this one, it is a cube minus 2b whole cube. I am giving here plus and here minus. A cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3a b c. This is extra. So I am taking, this is plus this I have taken. So I am taking another minus 3 into a into 2b. Okay, this is here minus, so I am giving here plus this 2b, this 3c. This one I have taken extra. So here minus, here plus I have given. So nothing is taken. But see, this one is one formula. A plus b plus c, this a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, one formula is there, that a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca, this one done, plus this one 3a into minus 2b into 3c. Now see, this one is 0, this is given 0, so we can put here 0, 0 into, within second bracket we have to write everything, that this all thing we have to write here, and this is here plus minus, that is minus 3 to the 6, 3 are 18 abc. So it is coming 0 minus 18 abc, that is 18 abc is the answer.